Welcome, and thank you for coming to the 2023 Indoor Marching Band Concert. I hope you were able to see some valuable information on the screen when walking in. Yes, we're going on a trip. Our students voted for the destinations of Seattle and San Francisco during the summer of 2025. This trip will happen after Summer Marching Band, the end of June, over the 4th of July. All band members presently in 7th through 11th grade are eligible for this trip. More information will be coming with exact dates, cost, including payment dates and chaperone possibilities if you're interested. One way for you to be informed about everything band at the junior senior high school is to be signed up for our Band Remind. Those codes were also on the screen as you walked in. We will put them back up at the end of the concert prior to the jazz band's performance in the commons. Please make sure your student and one parent or guardian is signed up for the appropriate grade level. I have found it to be the most efficient way of communicating scheduling details, important upcoming events, and more with our band families. But you must be signed up in order to get the texts. Now, on to tonight. Tonight we're going to do things a little differently. Instead of starting with the youngest and ending with the oldest, we're going to start and end with everyone and split things up a bit. As you can see, we have all band members, grades 7 through 12, joining us on the stage. So, if you're able, please stand and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you.
you so much for coming tonight. Please stay and join us in the Commons for $1 root beer floats. Thank you, Fairmont Band Boosters. While the grades 9 through 12 jazz band plays some fun and funky tunes. All proceeds from the root beer floats go to the scholarship fund for a 2025 band trip.
Tonight, you will also notice an extra bucket in the Commons. The Fairmont Band Boosters are taking donations for a band family member who is fighting his way out of cancer. All proceeds will go directly to his family to help pay for any costs that they have, including gas, lodging, food, treatment, and whatever else they might need. Thank you for anything and everything you are able to give. He's incredibly special to all of us. That's why we wear the orange tonight and every time we perform.
Thank you so much to Kim Toothaker, who joined us tonight on trombone, and to all of our Fairmont Area Schools music staff, including Kim, Marilyn Fritzinger, Molly Blees, Katie Hoagland, Emily Labus, and Elizabeth Schimmett. Thank you for your constant support. Thank you to Eric Walker for his light and sound expertise, to Dr. Jonas Nissen for recording and live streaming, which didn't quite work tonight, but it will be sent out at a later time. To Mark Borchert and his amazing crew for keeping this beautiful facility so amazing, and to all of you for attending. Your support does not go unrecognized. And finally, thank you to our students for their amazing efforts. You amaze me and so many others with your magnificent talents. Keep up the great work. Finally, we end tonight very appropriately with our school song.
Thank you. Thank you.